Ghana. Ghana says that a good upbringing played a role in who she is today. This 22-year-old can relate to all people because she's friendly and humble. She got it from her mama.
Ghana.